Y'all, it's the Janisha Show. So, let me tell you about my weekend. Okay, so first I meet a guy, and he's like, "I am." Well, we were talking on the phone and stuff. He's from Mount Vernon, so we, hung out on a date. It was pretty much raining hard, so I was like, "Okay, let's just, chill out." And we ordered pizza and stuff like that. So, during our talking, he says, "Do you have anything that you're scared of?" And I'm like, "Well, even if I did, I wouldn't tell you. I don't know you like that. What if you might try to, use it against me or whatever?" So he says, "I am scared of midgets. Do you have any midgets in your family?" Are you fucking kidding me? Like, seriously? I don't know. Like, who is scared of a certain height of people? And it's crazy because you lied anyway about your height because you're actually shorter than me, but I'm 5'5" and a half, and you're walking around on your profile talking about you're 5'9". Yeah, the fuck right, 5'8" or whatever the fuck he exaggerated put in. I mean, these guys are catfish all the fucking way. And then there was another guy, so but I knew him from before. But let me ask you this. Do you feel like it's okay to have a guy buy you something to eat and then feel like they're obligated to stay in your shit? Like, no, nigga, do not. No, I need a nigga that got his own shit, cause you is not finna come over, eat my food, drink my drink, use my toilet paper, and then ask to use the shower and use my soap and my lotion. I swear, if this motherfucker used my deodorant, I'm gonna snap. Yeah, and then you calling me today, like this is gonna happen another night. Hell to the fuck no. Sorry, not to girl. But anyway, I would appreciate very greatly if you guys leave your comments or however you feel about the situation in my comment section below, and let me know if I'm bugging or not. Because, like, I mean, he was one step away from clipping his toenails. I'm like, no, you not finna clip your toenails. You got like fucked up, buddy. These people is off the chain. I don't know about this North Carolina dating, but anyway, let me know, cause no, if you ain't got a little bit more than me, how you gonna help me progress? You ain't helping me do shit. Keep the bottom in the bottom, like I said, comment on the bottom. Holla at me.